Loyola, Loyola, we'll sing our proud refrain.
Everyone is busy taking up their positions and we are eagerly waiting for the chief guest to arrive. Let's be patient and hold on to our excitement. The chief guest, Mr. Kishore Kaushal, SSP Jamshedpur, has just arrived. We extend a warm welcome to the chief guest for the day, Mr. Kishore Kaushal, who has graciously accepted our invitation and is here among us. It is an absolute honor for us to have Mr. Kishore Kaushal and his wife, Mrs. Aastha Raman, for the junior section sports meet.
Kishore Kaushal is an IPS officer of 2012 batch Jharkhand cadre, which happens to be his home state too. He is an esteemed parent, his daughter being a student of standard 2 here. He completed his 10th and 12th from Raj Kamal Saraswati Vidya Mandir Dhanbad and moved to Delhi for his higher studies. He pursued his graduation from the prestigious Kirori Mal College, University of Delhi, and went on to complete his post-graduation in mass communication. After his post-graduation, he worked as a journalist in a news agency. He qualified the UPSC and got into the Indian Police Service in the year 2012. He was allotted Jharkhand cadre after getting into IPS. He began his career as ASP Pakur, after which he was posted as City SP Rakshi. He is currently posted as the Senior Superintendent of Police Jamshedpur. His interests include reading and traveling. He has a wonderful command over Hindi and is a great orator.
May I now request Reverend Father Rector, Father K.M. Joseph, to felicitate Mrs. Kishore Kaushal with a sapling.
Thank you.
Thank you, Father.
I request Mrs. Vinita Eka, Vice Principal, Junior Section, to felicitate Mrs. Astha with a sapling. We request Reverend Father Principal to escort the chief guest towards the flag. May I also request Reverend Father Rector, Father Jerry, and our Vice Principals to move towards the flag. May I now request the chief guest, Mr. Kishore Kaushal, to unfurl the sports flag. The sports flag symbolizes pride, dignity, and the spirit of sportsmanship. Thank you, Mr. Kishore Kaushal, fathers and vice principals.
We now come to the lighting of the sports flame. The flame is being carried by Vedansh Vaibhav of the Cheetah House.
Vedansh has proven himself to be the best athlete of the junior section. His prowess on the track remains unmatched.
Now it is being handed over to Mika Mishra of the Jaguar House.
Mika is an able athlete. She is an excellent basketball and volleyball player. She has also proven herself on the badminton court.
Now Mika is going to hand the torch to Shreyansh Singh of the Leopard House.
Shreyansh is a regular on the cricket pitch as well as the football ground and has helped his team win multiple matches.
Finally, the sports flame is being handed over to Malia Kashyap of the Panther House.
Malia is an excellent athlete. She is a budding cricketer as well and has great potential. The torch is in able hands.
A huge round of applause as these four make their way towards the flame. They have reached the flame and the flame is just about to be lit. Great going, captains. A huge round of applause. We have a wonderful day ahead. We are all excited.
I now invite the chief guest, Mr. Kishore Kaushal, to the dais to say a few words of encouragement and declare the sports meet open. We request the band to vacate the ground.
Respected Principal Father Vinod, Vice Principal, esteemed faculty, parents, and the lovely children, a hearty and invigorating morning to each and every one of you. It is both an honor and a pleasure to stand before you today as your guest speaker, representing not only the law enforcement community, but also someone committed to health and well-being. And as a parent to my daughter, who is also participating today's event, it brings me great joy to be a part of this special occasion, the Sports Day, here at Loyola School today. Firstly, let me extend my heartfelt congratulations to all the students for their dedication and enthusiasm in making this Sports Day a reality. Today is a celebration not just of athletic prowess, but of discipline, teamwork, and the indomitable spirit that makes each one of you a potential leader in your own right. In the world of law enforcement, we understand the significance of teamwork and unity. We operate as a collective force where every officer plays a crucial role in ensuring the safety and well-being of our community. Similarly, in the field of sports, the strength of a team lies in the collaboration of its members. The synergy you create together is a powerful force, much like the unity we strive for in maintaining public safety. Now let's talk about health, a topic close to my heart and essential for all of us. Engaging in sports isn't just about competition, it's a powerful avenue to maintain good health. Physical activity contributes not only to your physical well-being, but also to your mental and emotional health. As aspiring leaders, recognizing the importance of a healthy lifestyle is key to facing life's challenges with resilience and vigor. The challenges you face on the sports field mirror those we encounter in law enforcement. They teach us about resilience, adaptability, and the importance of pushing our limits. The same spirit you bring to the track or the field is the spirit that helps us overcome challenges in the pursuit of justice and community welfare. As you engage in the events today, remember that winning is not just about crossing the finishing line. It's about giving your best, supporting your teammates, and exhibiting sportsmanship in both victory and defeat. In closing, may this Sports Day be a source of inspiration for each one of you. Carry the lessons of teamwork, resilience, and sportsmanship with you not just today, but in every endeavor you undertake, whether on the sports field or in the broader arena of life. Remember that you have the power to make a positive impact. Thank you for allowing me to be part of this amazing celebration. May the spirit of camaraderie, competition, and good health guide you all. Stay safe, stay strong, and give it your all on and off the field. Thank you. I hereby declare the 73rd annual sports meet of Loyola School Junior Section open.
Thank you, sir.
We have many parents who are waiting. I would request those parents to just walk across. There are many red seats on the other side. Parents, please be seated so that we can continue with the proceedings. Parents who are waiting near the gate who haven't got a seat, please walk around. There are many red seats on the other sides. Please be seated.
Let me now introduce you to our junior section sports mascot, Julo, who has just turned 3. Julo is an acronym for Junior Loyolian. Julo is a very special big cat. He represents the 4 houses of Loyola School: the cheetahs, the jaguars, the leopards, and the panthers. He embodies the values of a true Loyolian. The regal Julo uses his fitness, agility, speed, strength, acute senses, and his flexible body to accomplish victory. With Julo around, you are sure to hear roars of excitement from the spectators during the races and delightful purrs when you witness the lively drills.
May I now request our chief guest, Mr. Kaushal, Father Rector, Father Principal, Father Administrator, and both the Vice Principals to come forward and release the balloons. Let us have a huge round of applause, everybody.
What a wonderful sight to see these colorful balloons making their way up to the sky with Julo. We'll miss you, Julo, but your presence is going to be felt here on the field. Look at the tiny ones waving their hands as the balloons fly past us.
I request the captains to please raise your right hand and repeat after me. We promise that we will participate in the 73rd annual sports meet of Loyola School. In healthy competition and true sportsman spirit for the glory of our country and sports and the honor of Loyola School Junior Section. Captains, you may now lower your hands.
House captains,
Earth was all brown and dull. She looked unhappy. That's when God decided to add color to it and covered the land with bright and colorful flowers. The earth looked beautiful and smiled with delight. The students of standards UKG and 1 are here as colorful and pretty flowers to brighten up your day.
Oh, They make it happen. Guess we believe it. Look who we are. We are the dreamers. We make it happen. Cause we can see it. It's to the world.
They had no one to appreciate their loveliness. The bees and butterflies were then created. They flew in and hovered around the flowers, appreciating their pretty faces, showering them with all the love they had. The little ones of LKG are dressed up as pretty little butterflies and bees, and they are sure to steal your hearts.
Such cute little butterflies and bees. A huge round of applause for these little bees and butterflies.
Thank you. smile, there's a fire that ignites at the bottom of my heart. Ooh, me, oh my, if we open our eyes, I think we're both gonna.
The students of standards 2 and 3, dressed up as cool cats, complete with the wild feline spirit. With each mesmerizing move, they prowl and leap, bringing the jungles alive with their energy. Let's witness their spirited performance as the students capture the essence of these majestic creatures to the foot-tapping number, I like to move it, move it.
Parents, please move to the side. You're blocking everybody's views. Those who are standing in front, please be seated. Fantastic. The cool cats made us want to just jump into the field and tap to the music too. And such pretty little tails. Don't miss the tails. Till now they had imaginary ones, but today they have real ones.
For ages, tribal communities have safeguarded and protected forests and natural ecosystems through their sustainable lifestyles in tune with nature. Their accumulated traditional knowledge, rituals, and traditions have led to sustainable practices in farming, fishing, and cohabiting spaces with wildlife. The students of Standards 4 and 5 are here now dressed up as the trees in the jungles and the tribals that call these jungles home. Disasters, it is vital to learn from and engage these tribals as the gatekeepers of a greener and more sustainable earth.
We'll be right back. What a wonderful display.
The Earth, always loving, ever forgiving, she is the eternal mother. We can turn the tide, we can restore her to former glory. Let's be mindful of how we use up our resources. We have Mother Earth, led by the elements, fire, air and water, and the flowers and butterflies and bees and the wildcats coming towards us in a parade. We are hopeful all is not lost. Let us promise to treasure our valuable natural resources and learn to coexist with the other species. Only then can we be a truly wide, wondrous world. A huge round of applause for the parade and the children who have worked so hard to make this a big success. Let the races begin. The little ones are on their way. Who's going to garland whose partner first? Oh, some of them have already found their partner. They're racing towards the finish line. We have a clear winner. It was a neck and neck thing, I guess. The first and second one. All eyes glued to the tracks. Let the race begin. And the children are off. Let's see who packs the bag first. This is something they do every day in the morning. They should be pros at it. We will know whose mummy is packing their bag, who has packed the bag themselves, and the first one is off. And the first one is off towards the finishing line. Never mind, the zip is open. We have the names of the prize winners. The first race was garlanding the friend. The first prize has been won by Shivansh Kumar and Navika Santalia of the Panther House. Shivansh Kumar and Navika Santalia of the Panther House have come first in this race. The second prize has been won by Bivan and Kavya Ladha. Bivan and Kavya Ladha. A huge round of applause for these tiny little winners. They deserve every bit of applause they get. And the third prize has been won by Sambhav Cha and Jessica Sundi. Sambhav Cha and Jessica Sundi belong to the Jaguar House. A huge round of applause for these winners and a photo op with these winners of LKG. The race is just about to begin. All eyes glued to the track. The games teachers are at the start line. And the children are off picking the flowers. The little tiny flowers, red flowers on the track are strewn all over the place. Let's see who's the first one to pick. And the one, it's not only who runs to the finish line first, but how many flowers they have. The person with the most number of flowers wins the race. There are some people who arrive without any basket and without any flowers. Never mind. The owner of the red color Honda Brio 0505, please. The children are off to their partners and now they are going to run with the balloons. We have a clear winner. Yes, we do. And they are off, hopping away like rabbits. We have the first three casualties. It's not so easy. My dears, we had used to practice a lot for this race. And we have three patient people making their way across, hopping away like bunny rabbits. Yes. We have the sack race for the girls going on right now. Aradhya Rai, Sanskriti Muli, Sasha Amber,
Shanvi Mishra, Blessy Tirki, Lavisha, Nivanshi, and Rushdamam. I now request teacher Vinita. Okay, 1 minute. Hold on, sirs. Just hold on that this erase a bit. No, I don't. No, yeah. Standard 3 and 4. We have a clear winner. The rest are left far behind. Let's see how nice they can hop off. Yes, we have the second and third too. That was the first touch. And the girls are off. Let's be patient. Patience is the name of the game. Don't rush. Stay calm. You'll make it across the line. Be calm. And we have the winners. We'll be right back. and the boys are off to a great start. A clear winner, we have a clear winner. That's great, boys. And the girls are off to a great start. It seems it's going to be a close finish. Keep your eyes glued to the finish line. And 14, and the race has already begun. This is race number, event number 16, flat race 50 meters for standard 5 girls.
Winners!
for goodies and only one bhaiya. Lagi rahiye Shishir uncle. Children. What a wonderful race. Shishir bhaiya believes in slow and steady. No touching, no touching.
A huge round of Sasha, congratulations, my dear. Thank you so much, dear. The best sportsperson of the year, Standard 4 boys, goes to Prince Murmu of the Leopard House. Prince Murmu of the Leopard House. Look at all the medals he has won already. Best sports person of the year, Standard 4 girls, goes to Aisha Mukhtar. Aisha, we need you here. Come on, mind you, show your racing skills. Best sportsperson of the year, Standard 5 boys. Standard 5 boys goes to Harshil Prakrit of the Panther House. Run, run, my dear. The best sports person of the year, Standard 5 girls, goes to Isha Shruti of the Leopard House. Look at all those medals hiding in the pocket, my God. Hang them out for all to see. The proud winner of all these medals and awards, Isha Shruti of the Leopard House. The championship of 2023, the runners-up of this year goes to Panther House, with a house point of 90-38. Can I have the top athlete for the from the Panther House to receive the award? The house captains of the Panther House, the house captains of the Panther House, give the flags to some the child and the house and the winners of Panther House, a few of them. Can we have them up?
Send me two children over here.
Two children of the Panther House who have won our medals today. Can we have two children of the Panther House who have won medals today up? Fast, come out fast. Two children of the Panther House. Coveted photograph while receiving the trophy. Yes, the trophy, the runners-up trophy is being handed over to the Panther House. Yellow, yellow is not dirty fellow, it is a great fellow. Huh? They won the runners-up trophy. And a huge round applause for them. And now for the championship trophy, the much coveted award for 2023 goes to the Leopard House. They have won with an amazing score of 20-98. Can we have the Leopard House captains out here? And the athletes, can we have a few athletes? Yes, Sasha, go up, go up. by the Leopard House. And mind you, all of this is after a gap of 4 years. They have not lost their touch. These are our budding athletes. They are still in junior school. We are waiting to see what amazing things they do in their future. That's fantastic. This is going to be one photograph worthy of preserving. We are so happy for all of you. And Leopard House, a big, big congratulations to all of you. If you are blue, you deserve a clap.
Assembly, please rise for the lowering of the flag.
Children, please get up. We are going to start with the lowering of the flag.
The flag has been lowered.
The games teachers are trying to undo the flag so that it can be folded and handed over to the vice principal.
The flag is now being handed over to teacher Vinita Eka, vice principal, junior section. Thank you, teacher Vinita. May I now request our principal, Father Vinod Fernandez, to deliver the vote of thanks and declare the sports meet closed.
Wide, wondrous world. Amazing performance by our students, supported by, guided and trained by our junior school teachers. Let us give them a big hand, parents. Come on, little more cheers, support to them. Children, you have done amazingly well. We are so grateful. You have done so well. Congratulations. As I stand here before you all at the conclusion of the 73rd annual sports meet of the junior school, Loyola Junior School, I'd like to thank God, first of all, for blessing us with a wonderful day. This has been a day of blessing, and our children have done so well. No one got injured. It was a beautiful day, and we have started on time, and we are ending before time, as we have planned. So, and as parents, you know that we are having it after 4 years, yet our children have done so well. And big thanks goes to all the teachers, our vice principal, ma'am, Vinita Eka, and all the teachers and support staff. So I'd like to thank the chief guest of the day, SSP of the East, of East Singbong, Mr. Kishore Kaushal, and his wife, Dr. Asta Raman, for gracing the occasion for his encouraging words. And I'm happy to note that they are also our parents. I'm also always grateful to Father Rector and our Jesuit community for their constant support and guidance. Father Jerry, Nihal, and all the support staff have been here working for this event to make it successful with their logistic and infrastructural support. Once again, a big thank to Junior Section Vice Principal and all the teachers. You have been working very hard from last 1 month, 1.5 months, maybe 2 months. Let us give them a big hand once again. You have seen, parents, how well they all, even the LKG children, coming in line, standing and performing. It is not easy. We had seen how it was in the beginning when they started this practice. They have done amazingly well, and we are so happy and grateful. A special thanks to Dr. Pallavi for the medical support and also our nurse. I'm always grateful to our LA office bearers and members who have been here supporting us. They're always here, and they are there for their alma mater. Thank you, everyone. As you know, there is an entrance to the junior school from the ground was just redone was yesterday by putting up this paver block. Special thanks to Anupam, who is here, Raju sir, and Sanjeev for making that to happen, and for the leveling of the ground. Anupam was here and standing there all day and making it happen. So parents, I'm always grateful to you for your unwavering support. You are always there for Loyola. I believe you are happy with your children's performance. Yes or no?
Yes.
So let us, I think, a little more. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. So we need that, your support always. I mean, we are there in good times and bad times, always to be only with the one wish and desire that our children grow well, matured Loyolians and wonderful human beings. Dear children, once again, a big thanks to you and congratulations. You make Loyola shine. Loyola is known by because of its students and alumni. The way you behave here, the way you perform, that makes Loyola special. So once again, let us give a big hand to our children. Congratulations. And all the media persons who have been here and for your constant support. And our media persons from our province, Rohit and their team, they have been here taking pictures and videography. Mr. Javed and his team for the tents and the logistical support. And at the end, all the guests, the dignitaries, fathers, sisters, visitors, friends, well-wishers, and everyone who made this day a memorable. May God bless you all. Love Loyola, live Loyola, Jai Loyola. Thank you.
Thank you, Father. Everyone, please rise for the school anthem.